the shrines of college football. A sellout crowd of more than 82,000 for a giant of the season opener between Tennessee and Georgia.
Because Georgia sort of likes this starting on defense.
Well, I think it'll give us a chance to get a look at that defense and for Tennessee to look at it. And remember, it's brand new this year. Only one other time in 25 years did they not run the 60.
Casey booms this one and Davis can't field it. The Volunteers quarterback record-setting Jeff Francis. He has Reggie Cobb, a 1,000-yard rusher as a freshman, and John Rollins behind him. Woods and Cleveland, a couple of very good receivers. Tennessee's rebuilt line starts with Ray Robinson at center. Davis and Still, a starting tackle last year, are the guards. Simons, their best lineman, and Stewart are the tackles. Senior Nate Middlebrooks is the starting tight end. Nice play fake. Then they dump it to Cobb. And he dives forward past the 29-yard line. Terry Webster made the tackle on that Georgia defense. Nose man Bill Goldberg is the anchor. He's an outstanding player. The tackles are seniors Giles and Lovelace. Georgia is loaded at linebacker. Collins and Webster, an all-SEC candidate, are inside. We'll check the rest of that defense for you in just a minute. Second and one. And they'll throw forward to the side. Benson, Aaron Chubb, and Richard Tartt. A fine pass rusher. Ben Smith, a potential All-American, and Hargett are the corners. You just saw him. Guthrie and Beasley, the safeties in that new multiple seven defense. Harper and Woods, the wide receivers now. Cobb to the 40-yard line.
And they throw so well. You have to guard against the pass, and that makes the run a little easier.
Across the 40 to about the 41-yard line. The 8 is in the backfield as Cobb gets a breather on 3rd and 5. Davis in trouble, gotten from behind, and it's Richard Tartt.
What happened to Georgia?
Kent Elmore to punt to Chuck Carswell. Elmore, a high school All-American, Carswell from the 20. Across the 30 to about the 33-yard line. Fifth-year senior Wayne Johnson is Georgia's quarterback. The running backs are Hampton, who averaged 7 yards a carry last year, and Ellis, 87's leading receiver John Thomas and Sean Hummings of the wideouts. Center Todd Wheeler, a consensus all-SEC choice. The guards, Shelly Anderson and Lamont Tellis. The tackles, Scott Adams and Kurt Moll, both solid players. The tight end, All-American candidate Troy Sadowski. Tracy Hayworth, the outside linebackers, very inexperienced corners, both sophomores, Warren and Lincoln, the safeties, Klein and Fletcher. They'll go with a fullback this time, Alfonso Ellis, normally a blocking back.
And bust him inside with the fullback.
1st and 5. Side. He cut it back into Tennessee territory to the 44-yard line. Coming to the near side is Cummings. Back to throw Johnson for the first time. Dumps it to Hampton. Blockers in front. And he got to the 40-yard line. Started 2-85, but it's his job to win or lose right now. Hampton again on the toss.
Yeah, they really are.
Hampton's 3 for 22, 3rd and 3 right now. Again. Very close to the first down as he reached the Tennessee 34. Worley and Henderson, now the running backs. Worley, number 38, the deep man in the eye. Worley. Or Henderson, excuse me. Henderson breaks it straight up the middle to the 20-yard line. 1st and 10. Bulldogs at the 20.
Worley. Flag is down. Worley is two, but not before he gains 6 yards. First thing Georgia's done wrong. Worley. First and 20, apparently the same as third and two. They'll go off tackle. Johnson with plenty of time over the middle. It's intercepted. Picked off by Preston Warren. Preston Warren, he might go all the way. Tripped up as he neared midfield by Wayne Johnson, the quarterback.
And quarterback on defense.
Tennessee in business on first down, and it's Roland Poles stuffed in his own backfield. Reggie Cobb and Roland Poles are the running backs. Floated out to Poles, and he couldn't hold on. He was looking for the defense. Third and 13. Vince Moore, number one, in as an extra wide receiver. Four-man rush. Plenty of time for Francis Rose. Too high, incomplete, intended for Alvin Harper.
Beauty this time.
Crushed it. And Carswell does a nice job of faking. Georgia with its second possession. They drove it right down Tennessee's throat the first time they had it and then threw an interception. Henderson, another big hole right up the middle. Worley, the tailback. Worley. Ran over two people and a third, finally brought down by Mark Fletcher. Hampton is back in. Worley will get a breather as Vince Dooley shuttles backs. Second and one. Hampton. Look at the stat on the rushing yards. Tennessee not even. Georgia already has 74 in the first quarter. Hampton. A lot of room in the middle of that line. He crosses the Tennessee 45. Hampton again. Dogs.
We just talked about it.
4:49 to go. Georgia kicking off. Davis driven 9 yards deep in the end zone. Tennessee badly needs some offensive punch in a hurry. It doesn't look like they'll be able to stop Georgia. Cobb. There's the punch, and Cobb is out to the 30.
Sure does.
Second and inches. They'll go with the fullback, John Rollins, and Rollins has the first down. Francis, good play fake to Cobb. Under some pressure, throws near sideline. Cleveland wide open. And Guthrie is the strong safety in this new defense, but he played it more like a linebacker. Francis again, Cleveland to the 11-yard line. First down, Tennessee.
Man,
three wide receivers in the ball game on second and 10. Cobb got a good block, got to the 7-yard line. Third and 5. Francis unloads in a hurry under pressure. Chip McCallum, a 5'10 freshman, a walk-on who earned a scholarship, will try a 25-yard field goal. And he hits it. Tennessee on the scoreboard with 2:13 to go first quarter, 7-3 Georgia. Tennessee on the scoreboard, officially a 24-yard field goal. They're down 7-3, and Tennessee will kick it away. Rodney Hampton and Tim Worley. Hampton from the three. Hampton across the 20 to about the 23-yard line. Naked bootleg, throws for Sadowski, completed to 33. Hampton again. Flag goes down.
Only against Georgia.
Georgia has been dominant. First and 20. Hampton. Really strong runner up to the 30. Cheer goes up. Got it off just before the end of the quarter. Draw on third and long. Whirling. Big hit as he got to the 43-yard line. It's also the end of the first quarter. Dominated by Georgia. They lead Tennessee 7-3. They have the football and driving again on Tennessee. Whirley in a tailback. Ellis in front of him. Screen. He slipped one tackle, got across the 45 to the 46.
Preston Warren coming up.
Whirling, another huge hole. Keeps his balance long enough to get to the Tennessee 42.
Keep his feet and get up into the ball carrier to stop it.
Shelly Anderson, number 61, was the guy who threw that block. Whirley again, another huge hole in the middle to the Tennessee 33-yard line.
He wanted to be more aggressive. They're getting handled.
On the toss. Hurdles to the 29. First and 10, Bulldogs. Hampton to the 24. May have seen Troy Sadowski, the tight end, on blocking on that last play. They asked him the difference between tight end and tackle as we see a fumble, and Tennessee has recovered as Preston Warren. Alfonso Ellis coughed it up, and Preston Warren made the recovery. Those two turnovers, very critical so far. And they try a screen. That might be a loose ball. That was very close to being a lateral.
That's the possibility of a lateral.
Offsides Georgia in make it first and 5. Scoreboard is incorrect.
Tailback.
It's a freshman rush for 684 yards. Loose ball. Looked like Tennessee got it right back. Davis may have had it bounce right back in his stomach. Second and 12. Yeah, shouldn't have right. Straight back. Harden's coming hard. He got rid of it and has a man out there. Drop! Anthony Morgan. Let it go right through his hands. Francis has had three dropped. He's still 4 out of 8. Francis under pressure again, and they've got him. The sack for Georgia. The official's talking something over, and it's a hold against Georgia. Do go to throw, quick sideline, complete, thrown to Woods. Woods breaks a tackle down to the 50-yard line. But it's a first down in midfield. Reggie Kopp back in the tailback. Moore at the 30 to the 25. What a block he got from Thomas Woods. Woods is 164 pounds. He got all of it behind that shoulder pad. With plenty of time. Throws this one up for grabs, and it's incomplete. 10:32 to go in the second quarter. They've been dominated in this game, and yet they have a chance to go ahead right here.
Look out for a crossing pattern here, Mike.
Delay to Cobb instead. Cobb cuts it outside. 15, 10, 5. hold of Lee England. And it's good. Tennessee stuns the sellout crowd of Georgia. They've got the lead. It's been a great one so far. Hampton and Worley are deep. Hampton, a yard in the end zone. Hesitates and brings it out anyway.
Cali led his team in high school to the national championship in 1986.
He has Worley and Henderson behind him. Sort of runs into Henderson as he gave him that handoff.
He's got a strong arm, quick release. He can throw the ball.
Second and six. Worley. Slipped the tackle at the 20-yard line. Third and two, Dogs. Worley. Hurdles to the 31-yard line. First down. Worley, seven carries, 54 yards so far. Throws low, intended for Keith Henderson. Second and 10, Georgia. Warner's the tight end, shifts to the far side. Whirling. Stuffed him that time.
Get the name, Shazam. What did Captain Marvel used to say to him?
It was Shazam.
Oh, that's right. Sorry.
Close enough. Whirling. Broke two tackles and got to the 44. Hampton back in at tailback. It's a heck of a run to gain 2 yards, and they are not playing the Little Sisters of the Poor. Hampton on the delay. Dragged down from behind, but still crossed midfield. Georgia mistakes have been the only thing that have stopped them so far. To the Tennessee 44-yard line, to the fullback. DeLong gets a breather, and Ernest Fields, number 23, is in there at a linebacker spot. And Hampton goes right over top of him down to the Tennessee 39-yard line. Hampton took himself out of the game. He's already had 100 yards, and Hampton comes back in. He's close, too. Georgia's converted every third down so far. Tally comes the blitz. Somehow he got rid of him. Worley caught him. And he's dragged down for a loss at the 42. 11.3 on punt returns last season. Fair catch. Makes it at the 9. Give it to the fullback, John Rollins. Rollins pile driving his way out to the 13. Second and 7. Francis gives it to Cobb, and Cobb flattens. He got to the 14-yard line, including Demetrius Douglas, number 53, a very good linebacker. He's coming on a blitz. Francis dumps it to his fullback. John Rollins made the grab. Francis appears to be changing the play. Plenty of time. Throws near sideline to Cobb. Cobb stayed in bounds, got it to his own 49-yard line. Francis, 8 out of 13, 151 yards. He's had an outstanding first half. Three dropped on top of that. Fullback again, John Rollins, 219 pounds. Keith Davis is in a tailback, number 28. They like to throw to him. Francis goes deep. He's got Wilkes. Second and 17 now for Tennessee after the penalty. Francis wants Cobb on a screen. Got three men in front of him. Cobb down to the Georgia for First and 10, Tennessee with 1:09 to go, first half. Francis again going for the bomb. This one overthrown. Good coverage that time on Anthony Morgan. With time on the scramble, throws sideline complete at the 31. That's a yard shy of a first down. Chip McCallum will try one from 48 yards. Long enough, but it's wide. Tally in a quarterback, the redshirt freshman. He's 3 of 5 so far. Wouldn't want to bet Worley will get this, would you? Worley gets it out to the 34-yard line. They will run another play. They'll go straight up the middle with the fullback, Keith Henderson. And that's the end of the first half in front of 82,000 people at Sanford Stadium in Athens. Our score, Tennessee 10, Georgia 7. Let's go to our studios and join Tim Brando. Worley at the 2. Again, airborne to the 25-yard line. Dean Johnson will open the second half at quarterback. He gives it to Hampton on the toss. And Hampton, for one of the few times today, stacked up for a gain of only one. Hampton gained 108 yards, Worley gained 57. Fumble from center. And Wayne Johnson fortunate just to get it back. And third and 10. Johnson back to throw. Delay to the fullback. Henderson will not get the first down. Take the punt to Joey Hester. Another good kick by Hester. A little shorter, but very high. And Georgia's got it at the 21.
And all Georgia people there to make the recovery.
Worley is back in at the tailback spot. He'll get the football. Big hole. Worley to the 8-yard line. Back on the field. Full house backfield. Worley to the 5, to the 3. Second and goal from the 3. Worley. The Dogs regain the lead early third quarter. They're on top of Tennessee 14-10. Casey bombs that one. And Davis, 7 yards deep in the end zone. Jeff Francis needs just 8 more yards. So another Tennessee record, the career passing mark. Instead, he'll keep it on the ground to Cobb. And Cobb gets to the end of the first half. In a hurry.
Great linebacker play.
Third and 4. Francis dumps it for Rollins, the big fullback. Kyle drives his way for the first down.
Dead ball foul, personal foul, offense. His first from 25.
He's back in a hole at their own 15. On the roll, goes near side to Cleveland, wide open. Cleveland to the 40-yard line. Jeff Francis is now the career passing leader, won by Alan Cockrell's marker. Keith Davis now in the tailback. They take 2 Davis. Punted right in the face of Francis. He goes long. Threw that one into double coverage. Got about four.
They need to charge and miss in front of them eating.
Thanks, Tony. Must be working, Mike.
Jordan, he's down, and the play is over.
Yeah, no, he did. No, he did it. He did.
Third and one. First down. Let's check in with Tim Brando. Right there in Bulldog territory at 48. Tackled by Terry Webster. It's what Cobb is averaging so far. 5 yards a carry, 12 for 60. Comes the blitz. Called the right play against it. Thomas Woods, and Woods dragging tacklers with him to the 5 yard line. First and goal, Tennessee. Almost intercepted by Webster, and he dropped it. Seesaw thriller from Athens. Minus 19 yards. He just carried for a 6 yard touchdown. Hampton. Got to the 25 yard line. He's got Rodney Hampton, number 7, and Keith Henderson, number 30, behind him. Johnson on a roll, wants to keep it. Signal. Henderson to throw him a block. He's looking to run rather than bend the throw. Hampton. All the room in the world. 45, midfield, look out! Stiff arm, Hampton finally forced out of bounds as he got to the 15-yard line.
That unhappy face in the back of Scotty Maiden.
Reloads. Good note.
Yeah, I guess he did.
Davis trying to get over to this one, and it'll go out of the end zone. Davis. This kid can run, too. He's out near the 30-yard line.
And he's as good as he ever was.
Give it to the fullback, John Rollins, and he's got the first down. Good play fake. They go out on a flanker screen to Thomas Woods. Woods gets it up to the 40. You have to feel the biggest fans of the Tennessee offense right now is the Tennessee defense.
No!
Go Volunteers. Francis in trouble. Got rid of it to Davis, and he's out to the 45-yard line. To the Georgia 39-yard line. And he's listed as the strong safety. But he still lines up like a linebacker. Francis won't get away this time. Sacked at the 43. Here's the blitz. Francis in trouble. Got rid of it. Completed it to the 35-yard line. Four-man rush. Incomplete. They'll have to kick it away. Intended. it for Middlebrooks. Francis is back in there. They'll go for it.
They're going to shift.
Excuse me. Kelly is in a quarterback, and they will shift. Kelly, a line drive kick to the sideline out of bounds at the 18. Is in on the tackle again. Hampton fumbles. Tennessee football at the 15. The third Georgia turnover puts Tennessee at the 15. Francis, a quick call. About the six. Francis wants to throw again. Wide open, Vince Moore at the two. Boy, Guthrie and Ben Smith drilled him out of bounds. First and goal. Cobb. He's denied from the one. Receiver number four. He hasn't been to him very much lately. Fumble! Georgia's got it! Vince can still get that leg up, can't he? Tennessee's defense responds by stuffing the run by Worley. That's the end of the third. Feet in Athens, Georgia. It's the Dogs 21, the Volunteers 17. And if you like offense, this has been a beauty. Henderson, the fullback.
Excellent observation when you think about that play they played on the right.
Exactly. Hampton back in the tailback. Pulls his way across the 25 to about the 28. It's another first down. Hampton on the call. Just hurdles. Hobby, number 90, their best down lineman, who chased it from the right side all the way to the left sideline. That time again, Marion Hobby.
Just lay there and make people trip over, but at least you got to stay down.
Wheeler is the best center in the SEC, consensus first team. Hampton back in there. The hard way to come down. Worley. Worley again. Just powering his way to the 45-yard line. Worley's over 100 yards. Henderson is the piker in the group. He only has 48 yards, but they've only given it to him eight times. Worley on the screen, no chance. Loss of five, third and eight. Draw, Henderson. Near midfield, and it looks like he got the first down.
You got to sense it, and it's a very, very tough thing to do short. Speaking of tough, this is a tough call for Georgia.
In Tennessee territory again. Worley.
Huge
hole up the middle. Still on his feet inside the 35 to the 33. Let's check in with Tim Brando. Hampton is back in. Hampton again, right up the gut. Well, these guys are frightening. Hampton and Henderson in there on first and 10. Henderson. Well, that time he ran right into the back of his right tackle. Option. Johnson Deeks gets down to the 17-yard line. The first time they've run that one.
That's what they would do for him.
Third and four, Ellis and Worley. Worley. First down and a will get about three.
They do jump. Let's see if Tennessee can play the goal line defense a little better.
Second and seven. Whirling. Got close to the five.
Come on, tell us, Kurt Moe, when they need help. Normally they'll run behind the motion man if they do have a motion.
Two fullbacks and whirling.
Come hard from the corner, stuff the lead back, make him take off if he jumps from as far back as possible, and then catch it.
Hampton.
Touchdown!
There's some spryness left in those 25-year veteran coaching legs.
It's not had much success.
5 yards deep, he'll bring it out. Francis needs 84 yards, and he needs them in a hurry. Now he needs 91. Screen to Cobb. He's out in front of the blocker. He's down and ran everybody and got up to the 23-yard line. Oh, that's smoky. Oh. Francis throws complete to Harper. Harper's got the first down, brought down by Tardis. Francis under pressure, got it to Middlebrooks, and Middlebrooks up to the 44-yard line. Trying to throw back across his body, the hardest pass you could possibly throw. Hampton. Second and five. And Tennessee better put an 11-man line up there. Unfortunately, he's not going to throw the football. Hampton just pulls his way this time.
This one's over.
He may be.
Rain coming down much harder. Whirly back in there. He'll get a couple. Johnson on the action. Keeps.
I'm getting plenty of airtime anyway, so why not get back to the game? Our feed is back. So is Mike Patrick, along with Kevin Kiley.
Defensive play, knocked it away from Woods. We understand we were knocked off the air because of the storm here in Athens, but they are calling an interference penalty on Ben Smith.
And you know, there's nothing worse than a wet dog.
Those wet dogs will be smiling tonight. Francis loading it up. It slipped off his hand. It looks like a punt. That ball could have been caught. Screen to Cobb. Cuts it back, stops shy of midfield. Tennessee taking an awful lot of time.
Yeah.
Francis throws short. Clock running with 20. Francis deep over the middle, almost intercepted by Smith, and then Guthrie had a shot at it.
Well, I'd like to see Guthrie get this.
Francis just got to throw in the end zone.
Yeah.
Throw short, intercepted, Demetrius Douglas. Thank you.
Georgia with a devastating ground game gives Vince Dooley win number one of his 25th year at the helm. And the Bulldogs have a leg up on the SEC championship. The final 28-17.